What's going on, guys? Jiven back with another video. Today we're going to be checking out the apartment. As you can see, it's on the second floor. Right as you walk up, you see my painting here. Almost all my wall decorations around the apartment are going to be my paintings. I'm going to be planning to start painting again soon, so hopefully I'll be able to start selling some of these bad boys. If we head to the right off the rip, we got my bedroom. I chose the smallest room in the apartment for my bedroom because I don't need that much space while sleeping. I figured I'd use the bigger rooms for the actual work stuff and for the hangout area. But dude, I just bought this bed and it's so dang comfortable, and I have a theory that if you have a bed that you sleep better in, you won't sleep as long. I swear to God, I fall asleep right away when I lay in this bed, but then I only sleep like 7 hours, and I've been trying to train myself to sleep for 7 hours for so long. All of a sudden, I get this bed that's so comfortable, I don't sleep as long. It's amazing. If we head back to this room, this is the hangout room. I might be trying to get like a ping pong table or a foosball table or something. There's a lot of open space. But yeah, this is the chill living room. Right above the TV, we got literally my favorite painting I've ever made. It's a guy jumping off the cliff. The guy's right in the center. You gotta get close up to see it, but he's there. Then if we bring ourselves down below the TV, we got my PS4. I haven't used this thing in like a year, but I use this controller. It's the Scuf Infinity 4 PS. Then we just got random movies and books down below. And of course, we got the 100K plaque. If you look in the mirror of the plaque, you'll see this guy. He's kinda cute, carrying a camera, an A6100 Sony camera. That's what I'm recording on. Sorry that it's a little bit shaky. I'm not really sure how to record with this thing yet. I just got it. I'll be learning soon. Then if we look behind us, we got these nice couches that I got from my neighbor. If we head on over to the kitchen, I got this table from my neighbor as well. And then we got my notebooks on top where I do all my note-taking for the videos. It's a really nice kitchen, honestly. But you know, a kitchen is a kitchen. You know what I mean? Got these knives here just in case we got intruders. But yeah, man, we got everything we need. The dishes, soap, dishwasher. Wow. Anyways, let's move on to another room. The room you have all been waiting for. Here it is. In my bathroom, we got everything you could ever dream of. We got mirrors, we got a toilet, we got a shower, we got a bath. Like, what else could you ask for, bro? So yeah, that's the end of the apartment tour. Thanks for watching, guys. Oh yeah, no, wait, let me show you my setup real quick. So I know what you guys are thinking. It's not like the cleanest place in the world, but dude, you have no idea. This setup is so nice. And the reason is, it's got everything I need. We got a painting studio right here. I have these sheets up just so I don't get paint on the walls or the carpet. So that's studio number one in this room. As you can see, we over here, we got another one of my favorite paintings. We got my pull-up bar for workouts. But then up against this wall is where I'm gonna record most of my IRL videos. I'm gonna have a green screen up here. We got these soft box lights. I got the camera for the recording, a tripod. So that's studio number two, all in this one room. A lot of my IRL videos are gonna have paintings in them. I'm gonna try to start selling those. So this is where I'm gonna hang the paintings up for when I'm recording with those in the background. Of course, we got the LED lights, man. Like, of course, can't live without those. I'm hoping to put another painting up here, but I wanna make a really nice one for this room. So it'll go right in between those LED lights. But then if we swing around to this corner of the room, this is where the actual gaming setup is. So first we got this streaming PC. The specs are gonna be on the screen. We got both of the PCs held up on wooden boards with wheels. That way they don't overheat on the carpets. Then if we move our way up here, we got the Ducky 1-2 Mini. That's for my streaming PC. And the mouse I use on that PC is the Logitech G Pro, which is also one of my backup gaming mice. We got two 60Hz monitors, an off-brand webcam that I use for face cam sometimes, but it's not really being put to use. But then if we move up here to my hand cam, this is a Logitech Brio. Super high quality hand cam there. Got it taped up to the wall so that it doesn't shake when I play. Then if we look straight down, we got the SteelSeries Apex Pro TKL, and we also got the glorious Stealth Edition wrist rest. Love that thing. We got Logitech speakers, nothing crazy, but I use those while editing. If we bring it on over here, we got the Final Mouse Ultralight Sunset. I feel blessed to have this mouse. It was a gift from one of the people I coached way back in the day. Then we got my wireless Arctic 7 headset from SteelSeries. Literally, I love SteelSeries, man. The mouse pad is a glorious triple XL. But if we bring ourselves down to the actual gaming PC here, All the specs are on the screen. This one's a lot prettier than the other one, but I don't care about that. We care about the performance, and we got some decked out specs in this PC. I know I don't have the best cable management. All that matters to me is that the cables are out of the way, but sorry if you guys are neat freaks about the cables. I'm sorry, man. I haven't had time to clean it up yet. The chair we got here is a GT Racing chair from Amazon. And then if we come back up here, we got the Shure MV7 microphone, which I am recording the voiceover on right now. But yeah, man, this is my apartment. We're gonna be getting so much amazing work done here. I have so many big plans. We're gonna keep the videos on Vibe and Jivin and Jivin TV coming, tutorials all the time, entertainment on Vibe and Jivin side. And then we're gonna be starting up this IRL channel. I already started recording some videos. I'm trying to get a bunch made, that way I don't fall behind schedule and feel overwhelmed running them both at once. And then I'm gonna try to paint in my free time, hopefully start selling some paintings soon. So many awesome things coming, I can't wait. I just wanna say real quick, while we're taking a walk back through the apartment, I wouldn't be here without you guys. You guys made this happen, and I know that, and I'm so grateful. And because of that, I'm not gonna be slacking ever. You guys keep me motivated. I'm gonna keep up the grind, try to make you guys as happy as possible with the content. I'm here because of you and for you. I got this apartment just so that I could try to make the best videos and content possible for you guys. So thank you again for helping me get this far. Much love to each and every one of you. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.